This morning, deputies with the Charleston County Sheriff's Office are investigating a drive-by shooting out of James Island. Details are limited at this time, but we know this happened just before 9:30 last night in the 1100 block of Jeffrey Road. At this time, no injuries have been reported.